Trim now. Let's go the other way. It's the camera and the wind really does make a difference on the trim. Snow berm came out quickly there. Landed a little tiny dive and kind of went down to it. It's a little up trim. Kind of a late attempt at a rolling loop. I think you can actually do it. Have I done it with this before? I don't know. Oh, my hat's down my eyes. Can't see. Oh, it ain't pretty, but it is a rolling loop, I guess. Too much coupling, though. I want to dive again. Jeez, it's been diving. I've been dialing more and more up trim. Ground effect kind of keeps this plane floating and come down. It only goes so far and then it just kind of stops. Yeah. Need to get it down quicker, but I got the snow to clear. On the other end, I got trees I need to get over, so I don't have a whole lot of time to get it down. And if I steer it down, then it's gonna go down much harder than I want. Maybe? Well. Oh, that sun though. Eesh. God, that half my flying area kind of is cut from the sun. I'm gonna fly over here, but that's got a big shed in the way, and it's no fun either. 30 seconds. Plenty of new battery. Perfect timing, I would say. Oh yeah, look at that. 55-inch mPd versus 60-inch slick. I mean, the mPd looks so tiny. And it's 10% bigger wingspan. It's kind of dwarfs it.